At the same time, the three engines still firing on Super Heavy will flip the booster around.
Ship ignition. Boost by front startup.
Stage separation.
All right, here we go.
Landing port startup.
Looks like we got 12.
Nice little hover and landing burn shutdown. And into the Gulf, here we come.
Nominal orbit insertion.
All right, we just heard the call out for nominal orbital insertion. Ship continues on.
Yeah, ship able to complete its ascent burn all the way in. You can see some of the shadows start to creep as it's going to be eventually flying into an orbital nighttime. So we'll see some daylight start to go away. Yeah, here's a look inside. So those right down there in the center, they're kind of two stacks of four on either side. And then the payload door is just to their right. All right, so the payload door is open. We should see the first satellite start to deploy at about T plus 18 minutes and 27 seconds. So there we go.
There goes another one.
The last one has been deployed. Starlink simulator payload complete. Heck yeah, everybody.
Relight demo startup. And shutdown.
But if we do make it all the way down to the water, who knows? But the goal of this part of the flight is to learn as much as we can about the ship's heat shield. Which through is the fact that we're using Starlink. We're operating at just a much higher frequency. That's not what we want to see. So we just saw some of the aft skirt. 50 minutes since launch. We're going to see those colors start to build up a little bit. So about 74 kilometers in altitude. As not just the heat shield, but these flaps, how they're able to control the vehicle, withstand sections of the ship itself. And so we're really trying to see what are our limits. If we're able to get any live views of the ship, that'll essentially tell you that we nailed our target. Build up a good data set. But sun is up, clouds and water down below us. The vehicle as we continue coming in. See those flaps swinging out? Again, we are putting ship through the ringer on this flight in. Just about 30 seconds. Seeing three engines. There's our flip. There's a buoy. There's a splashdown.
Oh my God.